the B selection is what they should have played last night when this hot room was heated up. We're going to cool things down. The Shining Stars, are they here? Miss Patricia, is she here, Mrs. Patricia? Would you come to the front? Would you come to the front, please? I'm going to show y'all how to cool it down and make it smooth. Smooth it out. Come over here, baby. Come on the stage. I'm getting ready to teach your dance. This is the choreographer. Come on here. This dance is called Coasting. Boney Jane, Layla Hathaway. Touch your neighbor and say, you can't go wrong with Layla Hathaway, baby. You can't go wrong. So this is her dance. This is her dance. It is smooth as butter. I don't care if you don't like butter because of the calories. It's smooth, baby. It's smooth. So there's two parts. Two parts. We're going to do part one twice, and we're going to do part two around the wall. Scenic, but that part two, we're going to go counterclockwise. And it's a $1. Oh, I'm in the pulpit. I'm in the pulpit. I'm doing work, baby. I'm doing work. Y'all talking, and I'm in the pulpit. Oh, y'all didn't know? Oh, I didn't say anything. So it's my fault. When I'm on this stage, I'm up here for a purpose. For a purpose. When people tell me, "Oh my God, you're like a celebrity," that's not what I'm doing. I pray for my purpose. Okay, people come up to me and tell me, "You willed me out of bed." That is my purpose. We're getting older, y'all. We need to keep moving. So my purpose is to keep you moving. Because I'm going to live until I'm 165 years old, and I just want to take a few people with me so I know somebody. So here we go. The first part, we're going to take the cha-cha out of this dance. So you start with the weight on the left, and you go up on the right, which is the heel, step up, left, rock, recover, back, left, step, right, left. Smooth, just like that. Don't add any more. I don't want to hear no bouncing, no twerking, no none of that. This is smooth, all right? So weight is on the left, step up on the right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel, step, rock, recover. Back, left, step, right, left. You go out on the right, out on the left, out on the right, out on the left. That's part one. We're going to do it twice. I'm not going to tarry long. I ain't going to be up here long. So let's do that twice, okay? Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's 1, 2. Up, 3, 4. Back, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out right. 1, 2. Left, 3, 4. Right, 5, 6, 7. Up on the right. Again, it's 1, 2. Up, 3, 4. Back, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes?
Yes.
Beginners. I ain't talking about y'all. Beginners. Are y'all all right? Y'all all right? Beginner. Y'all doing okay? All right. Now, let's go for a scenic route. So we thinking right leg and then left leg.
Somebody said no.
No, no, come up here, baby. Come up here. Come up here. So we're gonna step up on the right. Step up on the right, pivot, back on the left with a coaster step. Coaster step, roll right, roll left. So the right foot comes forward, pivot forward, then come back on the left. Left, right, left, that's a coaster step. And then roll right, roll left, all the way around the room, okay? So from the back room, now back room, let's finish up. On the back room, step up on that right. Right, pivot, left, coaster step, roll right, roll left. Step right, right, pivot left, coaster step, roll right, roll left. And then we back at the top. Are we okay? So let's put the dance together, because I already told you, y'all have great credit, but I don't trust y'all, yes? Okay, so part one, we're going to do twice. At the front wall, part two, we're going to take the scenic route counterclockwise, okay? One wall dance. Now, just because you turn, it don't make it a different wall. It's when you go back to the top. When you go by whatever wall you're at, when you go back to the top, that's what matters if it's a one wall, two walls, or four wall, yes? But we're going to be at this wall, so that's why it's a one-wall dance. When you go back to the top and start the dance over. Y'all didn't pay for that. That wasn't included in your registration, but I just threw it in there. Because we believe in land gap in New Orleans. If you ain't giving me extra, you know, when I ask for the po' boy sandwich, I need the shrimp. Be on the side. You got to be on the po' boy and on the side. That's land gap. See, we fat for a reason. I don't know why y'all fat. We fat for a reason in New Orleans. We fat for a reason. Do you, how much time I got? So look, let me tell you something, how I know. For Hurricane Katrina, I evacuated for 18 months. I live right there in Mississippi, but I worked in Tennessee. That's how close I was. When I came home after 18 months, I had lost so much weight. But then being home after a couple of months, I went to a wedding and I went and got that dress. That dress said, no boo, you home now. You can't fit this dress. We're fat for a reason in New Orleans. All right, so here we go. From the top. No, I think we can do the music. Let's do the music, yes? Thank you guys for your patience. Heel step. Boney James, Layla Hathaway. I want y'all to chill with this. Just chill. Y'all give me that choir rock right here. Come on, choir. Come on, rock with me. Here we go. 5, 6, 7 with the heel. Heel step. Rock. Come on, go out, go out. Come on. Come on, turn it up, DJ. We get ready to groove. Come on, with the heel again. Hey, heel. Come on back. Back on that right. Right out. Thank you. Pastor, thank you so very kindly. I appreciate you.
Y'all give it up, give it up, give it up for my girl, Miss Linda. All right, we still losing. Shh. I'm trying not to cuss.